A robot of US President Donald Trump has been unveiled at Disney World in Orlando, Florida, and it's attracting plenty of attention. It's part of the Magic Kingdom Park's Hall of Presidents display. The robot, voiced by Mr. Trump, gives a speech alongside other American presidents, including George Washington and Abraham Lincoln, in a 25-minute retelling of the history of the United States. Mr. Trump delivers his oath of office before going into a speech. From the beginning, America has been a nation defined by its people. At our founding, it was the American people who rose up to defend our freedom and win our independence, Mr. Trump's figure says. It was why our founders began our great Constitution with three very simple words, "We the people." Since that moment, each generation of Americans has taken its place in the defense of our freedom, our flag, and our nation under God. In a statement, Disney said, as has been the tradition with every new president since the attraction debuted, an audio animatronics figure of President Donald J. Trump has been added to the show. President Trump personally recorded remarks exclusively for the Hall of Presidents, just as each sitting president has done for the attraction since the early 1990s, the statement said. But not everyone is so convinced of its resemblance to the Commander-in-Chief. Some said it looked like they had prepped a Hillary Clinton robot, and had to turn it into Mr. Trump at the last minute. Others said the robot had a striking similarity to Hollywood actor John Voight.